I know my name is on the watch list, but it's really all thanks to our teammates and my family, my wife at home, all the support and all the time that they've volunteered and that we could all come together as teammates to give back to the community, to serve, to be a part of the community. Yeah, I know there's so many people in this world and these islands that just dream to be here, to be a Hawaii Warrior. I had those same dreams, and so even just to have this opportunity to play football at all, it's a huge blessing. And adding on the tradition of the long snappers, it's something that it's also given me an extra load, extra burden to help carry it on, because it's a high expectation, high standard that's been set. So it's a big blessing, big burden, and just hope to carry it on and keep passing it down.